Hi, my name is Susan, and this is my brother, Jordy. We're gonna evaluate different types of sodas that kind of taste the same. We have different brands. The first brand that we're gonna taste is called Squirt. It's this one right here. Then the second one is Minute Maid, which is pink lemonade. Sprite. 7-Up. Jarritos Lemon Limon. Mountain Dew. Minute Maid again. Some soda that looks Mexican is called Fresca. I don't know. All the sodas that we got, there are 8 in total. So. Tastes weird. It's alright. It doesn't taste like lemon or anything. I don't know what it tastes like. Pink lemonade. So, cheers. Doesn't this taste like lemonade? Well, I think it has a lot of sugar, but it still tastes good. This is clear. I love Sprite. I like this one.
You got it.
I don't know. This one is kind of clear too, but it looks kind of like yellowish water. I mean, soda. This one tastes kind of different. I can see the difference a little bit. Jarritos. This is like super green. But it tastes good. I love this one. Mountain Dew. This one is green too. This one kind of tastes the same as Squirt. Lemonade. Oh, I see the difference. The other one's kind of more like sweet. This one's more like sour. More sour. Yeah. Mexican brand Fresca. I never heard of it, but it looks great. I don't know. It looks great for me. It likes rice. That's it. But my favorite soda was the Jarritos, because I love Jarritos. Which one was your favorite?
My favorite was Minute Maid.
Okay, he likes Minute Maid. The pink one.
So give me a like or something. Oh, you can't even see her face in. Oh my god, I'm bad at this. Okay, bye.